Welcome back to another video, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm with Jody, and I'm not sure if you guys seen the previous video. I'm not sure if it's gonna be like either the previous video is in the same video, but unfortunately, for the spray painting process of Jody's blood, I wasn't present at all because we were actually celebrating my girlfriend Shannon's graduation. So unfortunately, I was not present at the time, but I'm back today. Today, me and Jody, we are gonna collect all the other parts that's left in the booth, and I'll run you guys through that. I'm not sure if Jody then will run you guys through the entire process, but I'll check out the footage and then I'll just run you guys through everything once again. But we started off the Sunday morning with some cook sisters. That's the right way to start off your Sunday morning. If you guys would like to purchase cook sisters in Pietersville, I know just the right people. But me and Jody, we're gonna take the road to the booth, and yeah, I'll give you guys an update once you actually get there. The way to start off your Sunday. We just arrived here at the booth and we're actually gonna start loading up a few pots. I'm gonna see what I can do, but we basically just gonna be loading up the pots and then we will be loading it off at Daryl's house once we get back into Stellenbosch. So the goal is today is to get all the components in the Quantum without scratching anything. That's the goal for today. So fingers crossed.
Jody is just a happy chappy.
Got all the parts lock and loaded right here. And one thing I would like to mention is that I'm not entirely sure if Jody and Norfred or Tyron mentioned this, but all these components right here, like the parts, the bumpers, and even like the chassis, that's straight from the gun. Daryl did an outstanding job on this paint job of this car. We are really excited for the outcome, especially after the polish and the flat and the wax and, well, you name it. But it just came out amazing, and I know you guys are probably going to ask if he's make example a service out there for you guys as well. And we just need to talk to Dale, and obviously with Jody as well, and maybe we can work out something for all of you guys out there, because how this job came out, I think many of you guys out there would really like to get your car sprayed as well, especially if it's like a difficult color like this as well. But we're gonna drive home, and I'll give you guys an update once we get everything offloaded as well. We just arrived here in Stellenbosch, and this is going to be my first time actually seeing Jody's car painted. So let's check out the reaction. Guys, this car came out looking amazing. Daryl did an outstanding job on this car. The engine bay actually sprayed it home, and then they actually sprayed out the entire car in the booth. I apologize if I am repeating a few things, but as you guys know, I was not in the previous video. I'm not entirely sure what they filmed, but this engine bay came out amazing. Let me get you guys here. They went the extra mile and taping up everything not to damage the paint that they actually really laid in the engine bay, especially with the bolts and all this. It's looking amazing. I want to show you guys something in the engine bay that I think like makes a very big difference, especially with Jody not relocating the battery. And keep in mind, guys, this is just straight from the gun. This is no polish in the engine bay. This is literally straight from the gun. Remember I mentioned that's going to be a little bit of a rougher surface right here for the battery acid, make example if the battery acid drops to the frame of the car once again. And that, I'm not entirely sure what Daryl did there, but that area will definitely be protected for well, future occurrences if anything actually happens in that area. Subframe still needs to be sprayed black. Well, we'll sort that out on our own. This engine bay came out amazing. Extremely happy for the outcome of the engine bay. Check out that beautiful flush look right there on the strut towers. That one and that one. I think it's definitely a must whenever you actually spraying over your entire engine bay. There are a few knocks right in that area right there. Same on this side, but the reason why they actually didn't do anything regarding that is because the upper control arm will still actually knock right there. And right there, people usually raise this section up, but well, we didn't feel the need to do that. But that's the reason why it's actually like that. Car came out amazing. They didn't actually touch this area whatsoever, because as you guys know, Honda tend to rust a lot in this area. And luckily for us, Jody's car actually didn't need any TLC in this specific area right here. Paint on this car came out amazing. There is obviously orange peel, but unfortunately what happened is that, to my understanding, Daryl them explained, let me just get you guys here, Daryl them explained that the car didn't actually bake in the booth. The guy that was actually supposed to be there to actually put on the heaters or something like that, he actually left at the time. And they couldn't actually like pick the car in the booth, and that's the reason why there's actually so much orange peel. And personally, from my perspective, I would like to drive my car like this. I'm extremely happy with the outcome, the way it looks at the moment. But if the car actually picked in the booth, we would have been looking even better straight from the gun. Keep in mind, guys, we actually went and hired this booth. This was not our own booth or whatsoever. So big shout out to the people that actually gave us the opportunity to actually use their booth, because they had to like stop work for the one day, and well, obviously we had to pay for the booth for that one specific day, but it was definitely worth it, as you guys can see. At the moment, well, we still need to talk to Daryl and to Jody regarding something for you guys. Maybe we can work something out. But at the time, this car still needs to be completed before there's anything to be mentioned out there for you guys. But I'm extremely happy for Jody, because Jody has owned this car a little bit more than 3 years, and he has been waiting for this moment for the past 3 years since the day he bought the car. Because the day we bought the car, or he bought the car, there were a little bit of imperfections here and there, and he just wanted to get everything sorted. And just like the detail, like, I don't think there are a lot of spray painters out there would go this extra mile worth spraying someone's car, but Daryl just did the outstanding job. And don't forget Russell, and I'm not entirely sure the other lady as well. So big shout out to you guys for actually doing such an amazing job on this car. Speechless, guys, speechless. I think each and every one can actually like feel this moment with Jody. I definitely feel it, because I know how long it has actually taken him to get to this moment right here. Though they're actually busy while loading off a few of the parts, as you guys can see right there. Hey, Jody with his bumper. Remember that meme, guys? Hulle het sy bumper gevat, nie meer sy dakkie, hulle vat sy bumper nou. Hulle vat nie meer jou dakkie, hulle vat jou bumper nou.
Ja, so once is daar gewonde.
Mooi. Install a slow Honda. So you guys are gonna go in the comment section below and comment down below that Jody should do a K-series.
Ja, response is...
Or a stage 1 Boonie Spec B20V. At least that, Jody, at least that. Safely stored. Now we're good to go. They're gonna still need to like flat everything down, but these parts need to sit for a few days. Today's Sunday. To my understanding, Daryl's gonna start working or buffing out these parts on Thursday, maybe Friday, and hopefully the car will be fully assembled in 2 weeks or 3 weeks. So I'll just continue giving you guys update like as the progress well furthers, but this far, this is a step in the right direction. Extremely awesome out, because we actually celebrated a little bit last night. I have to focus here. Can't walk on any other spots. We actually celebrated a little bit last night because, well, like I said, Jody has been waiting for this moment for the past 3 years. So, it's a step in the right direction. One thing I can tell you guys is that doesn't matter how long it takes, as long as you keep your eyes focused on your goal. Once again, thanks to each and every one of you guys for making it till the end of this video. Please support the channel by liking this video, subscribing to my YouTube channel, and also click the notification bell to get notified when we are uploading new content. If you guys are interested in the service that Daryl and Jody has to offer, you guys can just contact them. I'll leave all the information in the description down below for you to contact them. You guys can get a quotation, you guys can get your car spray painted, fixed. You need a few parts or panels panel beaded, they will definitely sort you out. Your results will look like Jody's results. And don't forget it. Die man, ik kan het niet genoeg krijgen. Yes. Ik kan het niet genoeg krijgen, Gigi.
Ik? Nee. Hij is meer happy als ik.
Heren, finally.
De heren zijn de kaas van mij los.
Oh, je kunt buiten komen dan. Swap. Sorry.
Hij zou je kaas doen. Zo moest ik haar kopen.
Ja. Oh ja, je moet een foto komen, ja. 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 Ik in het deed, Jody, om mezelf te komen. Doe Daryl. Ja.
Ja,
het
is
al spijt
nog
wie
ze
daar. Jo, meneer, nou! Jo!
Het is al spijt nog wie ze daar. Ik klink op bij jou elke dag. Als pres. Ik rij aan bij jou op, heel tijd. Maar ja.
Ik zei.